Drink. Not souls drinking air. Take a drink every time you're about to fucking die. Okay, welcome back to Dark Souls. It's been a very, very long time. Well, shit happened. But, well, by shit I mean university. Too much crap to do. Not enough time to do this as well. Oh dear, and my controller has already disconnected. Not great timing. And now everything's frozen. This is... Welcome back to Dark Souls. Damn it. No, don't keep this... Am I gonna have to stop this shit? Really? Alright, keyboard for a sec. Oh shit, that worked. Nope. Okay, just a moment while I deal with shit. Okay, I guess, I've been away from Dark Souls so long my controller's just passively decided to run out of power, so... New batteries, let's hope that doesn't happen again. Nope. Starting with your bullshit. Already have, I'm more. Damn it. Oh yeah, and now we have to fight the dancer. Which is annoying, because the first time I ever fought her, I won without any issues. And now I'm finding out that that was apparently just blind luck. Although I recently watched an episode talking about music theory, so... That's as accurate as it seemed, that explains why, it's so hard, at least. I'm not gonna go into the music theory. Just... Google it, or YouTube it, or... Yeah, probably YouTube it. See if I can't get some help. Who are you? That sounds like an anime name. Okay, looks like I can't get some help. We're just gonna charge right in. Hey, how you doing? Good, that's good. Ow. That missed. Ah, shit. Stop moving! Stop doing it. Oh shit, I staggered her. Uh-oh, that was bad timing. Uh-oh. That was very bad timing. Oh, she was just drawing a sword. Stop that now, please. Stop moving! It's not convenient for me at all. Ow. Excuse me for a sec. Yeah, madam. Please, excuse me for a sec. I'm just gonna be over here. Very fancy shit. Ow. Ow. No, stop that. Oh shit. No. Stop doing what you're doing, my god. Very elegant. Yeah, definitely not gonna get into music theory while this fight's happening, because seriously need to focus. Uh-oh. Nope. bad timing. Horrible timing. Chug, chug, oh. Oh, this is not going well. Ow. This is really not going well. Which isn't surprising. Stop it. Ow. You weren't supposed to track me. That was not part of the deal. Ow. Ow. So fucked. Bad timing, bad timing. Ow. Okay, that's what that attack does. And there goes the last of my heals. Oh, Jesus. Because I can't use an ember, because I already embered. Ah, shit. Yep, there we go. Damn it. So close. Sure how loud my actual tower is on the mic. I built an elaborate contraption to block out as much of the noise as I can, but there's probably still some background droning. Sorry if I just alerted you to that sound that you could probably hear, but yeah. Anyway. Save the Ember, or... is anyone even still playing this game at this point? I mean, I assume they are. No, that's the wrong button. Ow. Excuse me, sir, if you don't mind. What was kick again? Was it that? Yeah, there it is. There's an archer probably coming for us as we speak. There he is. Stop that. Is this really our strongest weapon? Why do I have this sword equipped? I don't watch back over my episodes. I find it weird. I'm probably about to get ambushed by a second one. There we go. Excuse me. I have a date to get to. It's a bit aggressive, but you know how they are. Also, I have the DLCs now, so I guess I'm gonna have to add that to my video list. Yeah, a lot of shit's happened since the last episode, I think Trump still wasn't president when I made the last episode. But, as an immigrant, that's concerning. I mean, I'm white, so I'm probably safe from Trump. But, you know, his views on immigration currently are concerning to someone trying to get free card. As are a lot of decisions he's made, actually. Stop circling like a plow. Fuck you. Annoyingly quick. I should be saving more of my stamina. The way you circle is not convenient for a weapon of this length. Some swings in. Aha, staggered. Ow. And that's what you get for mopping that stagger. Anyway. This is going to take a bit. Which is annoying, because like I said, I killed that first go, and I guess I just got insanely lucky, because, I mean, I beat the, Walnir first try too, and I know that was luck, the amount of skeleton wheel dodges I made without even realizing it was insane. Yeah, I get the feeling I'm going to be seeing you guys quite a lot, so if you could just die, that'd be great. I don't need more of your pants. I'm tempted to just sprint past these enemies. We'll kill them this time, but... next time I think I'm just gonna sprint past most of them, which is stupid as any Dark Souls player would know. Well, no, sprinting's not inherently bad. Sprinting and not committing to the sprint, that's bad. You don't stop till you're completely safe. Otherwise, you fucking die horribly. Do I have any better swords? I doubt it. I need quick weapons, considering how I would not have upgraded any of those. It's been long enough that I can't even fucking remember. Wait, that had higher damage. What was that? Oh, right, yes. Yeah. Okay, we'll stick with this for now. I'd really rather not lose all those souls. Don't do that. Really? You're going back to circling the inconvenient way for me? Ow. Stop circling that way, I swear to God. Hey, did you actually listen? Your sword is passively setting shit on fire. Like, you didn't even swing and that shit caught fire. Stop that. Don't like being manhandled. Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. I'm just gonna take a quick sip. Don't mind me. Ow. Fuck. I said don't mind me. Draw your sword now. That was not. Oh my god, my health. Also got distracted with Fallout. Recently started New Vegas again. Oh my god, how did I miss most of those? Oh. Please stop what you're doing. Stop it! No! I have no idea what's going on anymore. Oh my god. How did I dodge through those attacks? Well, presumably with the dodge button. Nope. Stop it. What the fuck was that? Chug. Oh my god. I'd like to not die, please. If you can just hold still so I can put you out of your misery and torment and shit. Yay. This is not good for me. Dodge, please. Chug. Ow. Damn it! Fucking hell. Bitches, fast. In regards to the music theory shit, the theory is that most enemies in Dark Souls attack in a 4-4 time thing, but the dancer uses 3-4 time, which is inconvenient because it fucks up, well, timing, obviously. Nope. Ah. Nope. Damn it, you weren't meant to attack, you were meant to be blocking. Really? Could you wait, like, 2 seconds? I'll get to you, don't worry. I kinda wanna test to see if there's people playing, actually, because... Oh shit, that actually does that. Okay. I thought you had to parry to get that. Is that a half parry? Nope, damn it. Do the kick! Ow. Stop that. Stop it! I swear to God! I will hurt you! Yeah, now you're pissed. Thank you! Bloody hell. Fucking wank. Ooh, people. People? Can I have a people? Yangorn? I had no qualms about summoning people. It's kind of the point of summons. That's not any spin though. Mm-hmm. My god, going back to Fallout New Vegas after playing Fallout 4 is interesting to say the least. Okay, here we go. Let's do this shit again. And probably die again. Damn it. Ah! Jesus, that's actually scared me. You can't rely on someone else taking the aggro for you to hit this. There's so many of those swings are just... they go everywhere. Ow. Nope, that's the wrong thing. Shit. Oh, that ain't good. I can't even attack her while she's doing that. Oh, you son of a bitch. Now I'm fighting a really hard boss. Now I'm fighting something that's twice as hard with only one person. Well, not twice as hard, it's not. Oh, fucking cock. Roll, please. Roll away. Uh-oh. There we go. Okay. Nope, nope, there we don't go. Damn it, I keep thinking she's drawing a sword and then I'm safe. You can draw your sword whenever you're ready, lady. There we go. I mean, feel free to take your time. I'd rather you didn't have two swords. Cause that. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Oh! I'm back here. Nope, never mind. Don't come back here. You could fuck right off, lady. No. Fuck it. Stop that! Oh no. Ow. Ugh. Damn it, Yangon, you fucking wanker. You just had to go and die, didn't you? I think it's probably safer to do a solo run of this boss, but... eh. Give someone else a go, not Yangon. Fucking bastard. Damn it. Just do the kick. Why is the kick so fucking temperamental? Sometimes you do it, sometimes you're just like, nah, mate. No. Don't back away from me. I am not in a good mood. Wonder what the next DLC is gonna be. I haven't even played the first one, I'm already wondering what the second one's gonna be. Just gonna stand there. Damn it. You and your fucking shield. It's probably because you got a spear, so you need to do more long-range shit. Hmm. No, I don't have any decent spears. Alright, let's give someone else a shot. Or let's not give someone else a shot, because there's no one here to summon. Alright. Try this with a higher health pool, so she can't just immediately wipe me. Sorcerer over there. Yeah, yeah, do your fancy. Or something. How many souls do I actually have? Oh, okay, that's not bad. I forgot, because again, it's been probably about a month? Just over a month, actually. Uh-oh, bad time. Oh, okay. Not as bad as I was expecting, though. Eh, your leg jiggles. Damn it! Uh-oh, nope, nope. Damn it. Break, please. Roll, please! At least you put your shield up. Although, if you put your shield up, I don't know why you didn't do the dodge as well. Okay. Fuck! Oh, that was terrible timing on my part, actually. That was also terrible timing on my part. As was almost that. Okay. That's the sword. Okay, 2 hits, that should be enough. Risk the third one anyway. Holy shit, I didn't get hit once by that. Please. Ah, no, stop it. Oh, that was my chance to drink. Better drink. Damn it, that was not my chance to drink. No. You never staggered this round, and I don't like that. Please stagger at some point. Oh, that was bad. That's probably not going to end well for me. Ow! Oh, Jesus. We're almost there. Roll, please. Roll. Oh my god. Stop what you're doing. Is it a fucking... Already gone through an entire mug of tea. Great. Really? I'm not even gonna get through this in one episode? This is fucking bullshit. Everything's going wrong already. Ugh, if I can't beat it in this episode, I'll probably just cut to beating it in the next episode. There's a limit to how much people can tolerate, right? Nope. Bad. Alright, that's that. Then you again. Yeah, you're very fucking fancy. Yeah, I see you. What the fuck was that attack? Running low on embers. Probably invade people, but I don't do that. Please don't be Yanga one. Alright, sure, your turn. Okay, not your turn. Fine then. Once more into the abyss. Why don't you attack? Oh, never mind. Go back to not attacking. I much prefer that. Doing? Nope. Hey, I didn't get hit by that for once. Whoa, where'd you go? There you are. Nope. Come on. Just stop moving! I swear to god. Not with this shit again. I think you need to stagger her before she pulls the sword out. Ha! And become Leet, Dodger, or whatever the fuck you are. Never mind, I take it back. I'm sorry. I'm not Dodger, you're great, etc. Please stop hitting me now. Oh, this is not good. Ow, holy crap, yeah, drink. And then dodge, please. Or don't. It's not like that's important to our health. Oh my god, I'm still alive. Are you doing a thing, or is that just convenient? Ow. Ow, ow. No. Fucking bust! Yeah, I don't know shit about this music theory, because I'm probably not following it at all, if it is even a thing. It sounds like a thing. Running this same fucking leg over and over again. Same four in it? Five enemies. Same people that I can't summon. Yeah. Try me, bitch. Don't try me, bitch. Go away. I don't need you shooting me in the back. I know you dropped something, I don't care. It, like most of the things that get dropped in this area now, are completely worthless to me. Okay, let's not try parrying this then. Still can't parry for shit. Unless it's the Silver Knight's Nano Londo, but then again, everyone can fucking parry those assholes. Alright, person, help me. Black Rabbit. Really? Someone else summoned you at the exact same time I did? Bastard. Alright, back into the abyss. I seem to be doing okay most of the way through this fight, until she draws her second sword. Don't mind me, I'm just going this way, not looking at you, which is probably going to be the end of me. Just not do half the things you're doing. Actually, if you could not do all the things you're doing, that'd be great. No, 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 no. Take a drink. Not Souls drinking game. Take a drink every time you're about to fucking die horribly. Won't make you better at the game, it'll make you significantly worse at the game, and probably dead. So to the left. Until you don't. Ah, bad timing, I think. Oh shit, that was her attacking. How'd you miss? Really don't like that attack. Roll, please. With that attack. And that one, actually, that's pretty easy to dodge. Ow. Some of these attacks, I'm not sure how I don't get hit by them. She's almost dead! Oh god, so am I. One more hit. That's all I need. Yes! Oh, thank fuck for that. Okay. Everything's not on fire. How is everything not on fire? Or did the fire get put out? Please don't crash. I know you. Oh, the fire got put out. Damn. Okay. That was certainly something. Now what? I got a basin to it. There you go. Yeah, have this decorative silverware. Well, it's not silverware, it's a bowl, but it looks silverish, so. Ah, okay. I heard a Oh, that's not cool. I mean, it's cool, but that's fucked. Oh. Okay. Secret trapdoor? Those look like stairs that might fall down. Oh. Really? The statue moved just so a ladder could fall. Oh my god, that's a heavy ladder. Okay then. We ascend. So does that guy, apparently. Da, 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 da. Lothric Castle. Finally, we're in the castle. Left is always right. Let's go this way first. Time for stay calm. Yeah. Phantom, can I go through here? Does not open. Okay, so that's probably a shortcut. Oh good, it's more of these guys. Try lightning. I don't have lightning, I have a katana. And low health, actually. Hey buddy, I'm just gonna sneak right on past you here. Yeah, didn't work. Eh. Camera. Hey buddy, how you doing? Don't hit me, stop hitting me. Ow. Backstab! Didn't work. Fucking! Damn it, you bastard. Backstab! There we go. You're still not dead. Now you are. There we go. That's it, more Titanite? No hope ahead. Oh, it's always a good sign when Dark Souls people. Unclosed things tend to have jump points. Okay. I thought this was where it was gonna stop. Consumed King's Garden. I don't know what that means. Well, it presumably means it's the garden of a king who was consumed, but that's not the point. Is that. Oh, goody. Goody, 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 goody. Do I have any fire weapons? Do I actually have any? Whoops, no, that's not. Oh, shit! Oh, that is toxic. Oh, good. Where's the elevator come out? I know there was a place. Yeah, it's toxic. Oh, good. Okay. Yeah, that's gonna be bad. That's gonna be... That's really not good. Do we have anything that reduces toxic? Shit. No, we don't. Do we have any armor that reduces? I gotta pay attention to my health. Okay. Okay, there we go. Which one's toxic? Probably poison. Gee, everything blocks toxic better than this thing. 21, 25, 27. 31 for the workers set. I think we're just gonna go back to the worker girl. I should be paying attention to my health. My god, toxic drain, soily. The hat will do for now, fuck it. Just pray we find a fucking thing with stuff. Ring of sacrifice. I'd rather not die. I should have done a thing at that last bonfire. And by thing, I mean use some of my souls at the place. This is all around just not going well, and there's lots of unpleasant things I see shambling around. Pus of man? Oh, cock. Thought there'd be a bonfire up here, not bullshit. Stop that. I swear to god, if I get ambushed by, like, all these pusses of man, I'm going to be pissed. Can you please come away from the edge? And not do that. These don't notice me weird pus things. Oh, that was bad. There we go. I hope it does not come up here. I'd say it's happy fate. There we go. And there isn't a bonfire up here. Of course there isn't. Where's the bonfire? I'm thinking we take a trip back to the shrine and use some of these souls before I lose all of them. Oh wow, we do not look good. We do not look good at all. Let's fix that. I hope. Do I have a ring that fixes that? Yes, there we go. Wow, my eyes are fucked. Okay. Why am I traveling? Let's do this. So yeah, try and get videos out on a more regular basis for a while. Until shit starts piling up again. Which it inevitably will.
Welcome home, Speaker.
Level up, please. Actually, let's see if I've got any other souls in the bank. Yes, I do. Why do I have small ones? No, I need to use more than one. Damn it. There we go. Much easier than having to go through one at a time like you used to have to. Wow, whopping 500 souls.
Welcome, husband.
Okay, here we go. Now we can level up. Really? Once? Oh, no, that's how many. Herder. I'll just increase that, but let's go with some more stamina. Oh, we only got one more. We'll chuck it in vitality. There we go. That's probably decent. I guarantee we picked up some shit, so we can sell that too. Whether it's shit we want to sell is different. Wow, trash. What do you fucking do? Duplicates. Always the duplicates. No, those are different. So are those. Picked up any fancy shields? No. Duplicates. Yeah, duplicates. I know we've got duplicates in the pants somewhere. No. Nothing worth it, though. What was that new set we got? Oh, Cathedral Knight. No, it wasn't new. Do you have any fancy armor sets for me now? Carla's set. Why, is she dead?
Ashen one. B.
No, Carla's still there. No, no. Back to the bullshit. Do I have an no, I don't. Lying bastard. What's down the other passages? Maybe we'll go take a look there since this episode's nearly over. Sort of. Been thinking I might record another game that looks to be a bit shorter, but I don't know, I haven't looked yet. The cat wore a fedora, just because it sounds fancy. Let's try this way then. Oh. Up. Yeah, oh, this is probably a shortcut. Is that? No, of course it's not. That would have been way too obvious. What's this way, then? There's a dude. Oh, and another dude. It's not a jailer. There's an elevator there. Pathway there. A dude there with red eyes. That's probably not good for me. Damn it, they both noticed me. Come and have a go, bastard. Aha! You are a healy dude, so I'm gonna... No, don't target him again. There we go. No healy dude stuff. Stop doing... That's... What is it with you fucks and shields? Stop doing that! Oh crap! Oh, Jesus! What the fuck kind of steroids are you on? Red eyes means you're probably on something. My god, you've got reach. I have flexibility. Not really. Ah, I thought I had more stamina than that. No. Not losing when you're on that much health. What were you looking at? Really? That's it? Alright, shortcut maybe? Damn it! Yeah, that's definitely not something we want to go running down. Okay, so we appear to be in the castle. Let me just fuck up your chandeliers. There's a dude there. There's a dude there too. Come here, buddy. You don't have red eyes, so I'm much more confident. Oh, fuck, there's more of them. Come on, buddy. I need you to come this way. Because, you've got a friend, and I'd rather not deal with you both at the same time. Damn it! Okay, we're dealing with them both at the same time. Ow, 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 ow. No. No, thank you. Fucking hell. Oh, you can't come through the doorway, huh? Ha ha ha, ha ha ha, yeah. Nah. I know your weakness. I know you're there. You're terrible at hiding. Never do the shit I want you to do. And now I'm getting messages. Just 10 minutes. 10 more minutes. Oh well, that was useful. Damn it, don't bring your shield up so quick. Why aren't you doing the fucking riposte? Or the parry or the whatever it's fucking called. I don't know, there's too many terms and shit. Come and have a go if you think you're tough enough. Because you're not. Ow. Stop it. Fucking hell, all this for just a couple of guys. Damn it. You and your quick shielding. Stop it. Stop it. Honestly. Sick of your fucking shit. Hey, there we go. We got a back 7 again. Bastard. More Titanite and more Titanite. Whoop-de-fucking-do. Probably gonna need it. But that's not the point. Now, you... fucking rat bastard. Go fuck yourself. Alright, if this is doubling back, this is probably where the shortcut leads, actually. Wow, you're very sneaky. Ha. Bonfire, bonfire, bonfire! Da-da-da-da. And I assume this goes out to where we saw that shortcut place before. Item ahead? No, there isn't. I know where that is. Well, let's keep going this way for a bit then. That's not a mimic. Okay, yes, I still remember how the chains work. Prayer set. I can hear something grumbling at me. Yeah, sure, that's good. Why not? What's up here? Ah, yeah, I'm onto you. I think you're being sneaky. Because you're not. Totally didn't actually notice the archer there before. That's just luck that he didn't hit me. Can't trick me. Where the fuck are, what the fuck are they? Why have I not seen them before now? You would think something that big floating in the sky would have been not visible even from further away. An archer up there. There's another fucker up there. It's just shit everywhere. I see you behind that barricade over there. Look, buddy, you gotta attack. You gotta die sometime. And then immediately come back to life when I die. Oh, that is so a trap. Ow! You weren't meant to hit me. Alright, spread this and run. I see you there. Aha! Ah, I'm onto you. Bastards. Well, I know this is a trap because I can see the fucking dude. But there's a thing. Yep, there it is. Oh, it's an angel. Hey, buddy, how you doing? Having a bad day, apparently. That's why the doorways are so fucking big. People like you, Tubby. Take a nap. Preferably a very long one. God, I feel like a bully now, pushing the fat kid down the stairs. Well, that's not bullying, that's probably an attack. Ow. Hate that attack! Everybody hates that attack. This is why you're not popular. Because you're a fucking murderer. Murderers tend not to be popular. And even if they are popular, they tend to kill all the people that like them, so, you know. Was less of a trap than I was expecting. I was expecting something a lot more fatal. And there's nothing up here. No, there isn't. Oh! Yes, there is. There was... Oh, and I get the tubby set. I'm surprised there was actually an invisible wall for once. Be wary of death. Yeah, that looks like death. Where am I going? I don't know anymore. Oh. What an amazing shortcut. I don't think it was meant to be a shortcut. Which is good, because it wasn't a shortcut. Anything up here? Another archer. Ah! Who are you? Not appreciated. Ow. Nope. Not happening. You come with me. Oh, sweet Jesus. Come on, buddy. This ain't no tag team. Which is probably better for me, because Dark Souls is not made for tag team battles. Unless you're the tag teamer. No, I see you. Ow, that didn't work. I also saw the big dude over there with the halberd. And the dude, I think, throwing S. That's what he's throwing. Good to know. And it's not affecting his friends here. But at least they can't hurt me. I don't think those things do any damage. I mean, they make damage a lot more dangerous to take. Can you stop blocking every other hit? God, it's like you fuckers want me dead or something. We're all hollows here, buddies. Buddy boys. People who don't want to kill me, please. We're all on the same boat. It's just I'm fucking sane. So I guess we're not all the same. That's a pretty significant difference. Ooh, another bonfire. Ooh, item. Ooh, lots of dudes sitting down. Probably hide here in a PvP invasion. Just wear that armor and then sit down. A lot of broken shit. Oh, goody. A dragon. Do I have to kill a dragon again? Are you alive? Yes, you are. I mean, not for long. Oh, fuck. He's got red eyes. Shit. You are not good at dodging. Stop swinging your shield. How is that not a backstab? No, do the kick. Just die, come on. There we go. Fucking hell. Alright, I guess we're gonna have to go kill a dragon or some shit now. You alive? No, you don't have a head. Doesn't mean you can't be alive. I'm not prejudiced or against beheaded people, but... Alright, are you even alive? Yes, you are. Dragon's alive. Place down there. No! Oh! Right on. Okay. Now we've got two of the fuckers. I'm guessing the bridge crossing is a no-go, so I'm just gonna go down here. Really? That's, like, really what I don't need right now, Hyra. I don't feel comfortable here because you could probably jump down on my face. Oh, good. Dudes. Yeah. Well, I don't know if this is where I was supposed to go or whether I was supposed to actually cross the bridge, but this is where I am. Nope, 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 no, you do not transform. Motherfucker. Oh, does that mean the dude on the other side is gonna. Ah! You sneaky fucking whore! What? I'll take your laggy bow and fuck right off, son. Alright, I guess that's where I'm gonna end the episode on that fucking disappointment. Well, we killed the dancer, learned a lot.
I'll try and record more regularly, daily basis. But rendering's a bitch and takes up my RAM. But anyway, yeah, okay, that's enough for this episode. I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.